There are some amps that are real workhorses. They do a lot of things and they do them well. And then there's this. This beast of an amp is one of the most interesting pieces of gear that I have ever tried. It is a Sunn Beta Bass. There is also a Sunn Beta lead, with the only difference between the two being that the lead has a built-in reverb. Sunn in general has made some amps that are now legendary and being copied for certain musical styles. This one is not mine, is a friend's, but lives here in the studio for the past 4 or 5 years. What is fascinating to me is that this amp, to my ears, of course, has only one useful sound, and it is the one that you heard in the intro theme. It is not the amp that you will go to if you want a clean sound, and its distorted sound is very, very specific. It doesn't have tight bass or anything like that. It's kind of a weird distortion fuzz. By the way, both channels are essentially the same thing, which means that if I match the settings of the one to the other, at least I cannot hear any difference. At least no difference that doesn't come down to poor maintenance. By the way, the speakers in this cabinet are the Weber Chicagos, which are amazing speakers for clean sounds, while the speaker used for the intro recording is a Selection Blackback from the 70s or the 80s, I don't remember. I don't think it has ever been maintained, so it may very well need a recap and things might get better, but I don't have high hopes. Now, to be fair, this amp is a Tang. It's ridiculously loud, that's why I recorded in a separate room for the intro, and it is a 100 watt transistor amplifier that can be used both on bass and on guitar. A friend of mine has seen one of these fell from a full stack during a live show and survive and continue playing like it was nothing. But yeah, this is the Sunn Beta Bass. It is an amp that I'm glad to have around because it never fails, and if you want this kind of sound, you can have it with a flick of a switch. But it is at the same time the amp that is the least used here in the studio. That's all for today. Thank you very much for watching. My name is Dalam, and I'll see you in the next one.